Hi, my name is Tara, and I am from Selden, Long Island, New York, in the USA. I'm standing here on the River Shannon in beautiful Ireland. It has been my dream to come here since I'm a little kid, even though I don't have a drop of Irish blood in me. But I feel after the experience that I've had with my friends, who now feel like family on the Wild West Irish tour, that I do have a little bit of Irish in me now. We've spent this past 8 days now. We've been in the countryside, beautiful countryside in Sligo County, meeting all the local people and spending time in the local pubs with local musicians. We got to see a music show, and I climbed the first mountain of my life, which was such an exhilarating experience. We went to the top of Knocknarea, and this has been just a life-changing experience for me. We're headed into Dublin now because no trip to Ireland would be complete without a trip to the city. Although I was very bittersweet to leave my friends in the country behind. So we're on our way. We've had the best weather yet today, and I just can't thank Wild West Irish Tours enough for this experience. And I plan on coming back to try out the other two tours as soon as I can.
And we can't thank you enough. You're always smiling. Thank you so much, Tara, for being here with us.